just can't wrap my head around it. Being brought back as a Talon?
A large number of them were probably dead long before the court even found Dionysium.
But these new ones, they're volunteers. How could they let the court do that to them?
You know, in the wild, owls hunt all types of prey. Small animals like mice or insects, sure, but also other predators, like foxes and snakes.
What does that mean?
That falling victim to an owl's methods doesn't make one weak.
Huh. Yeah. You're right, Babs.
Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now, can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
I'm starting to see how the court managed to keep themselves secret for so long.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
In town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I better get going. Any citizens still inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Lucky me.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I'm in. No sign of Clayface yet.
He's definitely there. He said he'd see us at the premiere, remember?
That was anticlimactic. We're all good here, Belfry.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Factory 2. Head west of your location.
That should do the trick.
I'll catch you sooner or later. Just like Batman, always running away.
Thank you.
I'll never be more than a supportive character. You'll die here. Get in a minute!
Thank you. they give me one more cutscene and I have to fight this motherfucker one more time. Oh, I finally beat him. I genuinely cannot express how much I hated that fucking fight.
Have fucking
mercy. Have actual fucking mercy. Like, and my YouTube can hear this right now, bitch, fuck y'all. No, I'm sorry.
Looks like you had some fun.
As much fun as you're gonna have writing the report for all this.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
That's Gotham for you. Keeps you on your toes.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
She really doesn't like you, huh?
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people were so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
Good to see you back in play. I watched the footage from the labyrinth. That talent was inhuman.
I guess the courts finally decided to take us seriously.
Master Bruce fought many opponents bigger and stronger than him. I could send you the tactical files he had on them.
That's a good idea. We'll need every advantage we can find.